3, 2, 1. What is up, guys? This is NotionKeeper Gaming here, and welcome back to another video. And today we're playing Farming Simulator 17 Sandy Bane. And this is a new map, guys, that I'm doing, in career mode, in single player, in career mode. There'll be no friends joining me because this is a complete single player, series that I'm doing for the next couple of weeks, guys. Well, for ages away. And yeah, guys, I've started now with spending money, guys. The fields, they're really big, and that means you need big harvesters. So that's why I've started off with £579,618 just for starting money. And this is gonna be like a modded map. Like, I'm gonna put loads of mods in it and all that. So yeah, it's gonna be fun, guys. Now I don't know what my truck's doing there, but it's in the middle of the road. Now if we hopping down here, you see, like, you come in here and this is the main yard. You see, you got the tipper. The AgPro liner trailer, okay, something. And we've got the baler and the Mackis Ferguson, the tractor that you start off with, which is really good. I can't wait to use that tractor. And nothing in here, nothing through here, until you come around here, which is you got the header and trailer with it. You got a sewing machine. If you come down here, you've got. Oh, well, that's the pigs. I don't want the pigs. Now, I am quite new to this map, guys, due to the fact that, I just get lost easy. Oh, there's my combine. Now, the combine you start off with is a New Holland TC5.90. Very nice combine. Now, I'm not going to use that combine because that combine is way too small for this map. So, oh yeah, also got a plow as well. That's kind of cute. And if you come down here, you see across here, you've got the other bit, the bale area. This is open up the gates. Lovely jubbly. And yeah, as you can see, we've got more stuff down here. You got your mower, you got your cultivator, and you got your weight. One weight. And yeah, is there anything else down there? I've missed. Yeah, it probably is. We'll check it out. Oh, this map is very detailed. I mean, this is very popular to use, and this is a good map for mods because it's big. There's lots of spaces for lots of equipment, and yeah, I'm gonna just keep the map. That's the cow. That's the cow pasture. No need to worry about that. Ah, keep getting stuck. Anyway, so yeah. That's it. That's it. Down this yard. Now, what we're gonna do, guys, is we're gonna need a potato open. Going to park this truck down here, and yeah, we're gonna start a harvest with one of the modded tractors that they have. I'll use the lid, I'll pronounce it in a minute. So if you pop the truck, let's pop the truck about. No, I don't know where to pop the truck. Pop the truck about. Let's go down here. Oh my god. This truck is so hard to drive when it goes fast. It's so irritating. So we've got a sewing machine there. Let's pop the truck about here. So yeah. So as I say, guys, we started off at 5,079, and it's the early and also, guys, it's the early morning. What we're gonna do is we're gonna go to store. We're gonna do the harvesters. Now we're gonna scroll down until we get to the modded ones. 398. There. Now, Check the headers as well. Let's check the headers. Scroll down to the headers. Headers is that. Very interesting. You know what? I'm just going to go for the power flow one. I'm going to go for the lid. The vent. I'm going to buy that. Standard. Yep, we're going to buy. Whoa. And also we're going to buy the header. Goes with it. So let me just scroll down to that. Go to the header. Buy. 27,000. Now, we may have enough money to get, like, I don't know, a... yeah, we're going to sell, so we're going to go to the garage, and we're going to sell our old one. So we're going to sell this one. See that? That. we're going to... no, not that. Garage. We're going to sell. Sell that as well. And we're going to buy a header trailer. As well. Header trailer. Crone. And then... yeah, we're going to buy this, I think. Okay, we're going to buy that, and we're going to pop. Yeah, this is the harvester. It's a big harvester. It will do. We're going to go down here. We're going to... oh, no, 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 no. It might be better if we... where are we on this map? Now we'll just go down that way. Now we'll put the header, we'll do this, and we'll just do that nice and gently. Don't want to tip it or anything like that. So that, there. Yay, that worked. Straight on. Neat, nice and neat. Neat on there. Now what we're going to do is we're going to drive it to the farm. We're going to dump the header. In another, like, next to the harvester, so we know where everything is. So let's just go to it. So we're gonna turn around. Oh god. Oh god. I hate it when it gets dark. It's really annoying. There you go. Right. Okay. Here we go. Why? Why does it always get stuck? It's really irritating. Why is it getting stuck? There you go. That was weird. Anyway, let's head to the farm. Now, our quickest way, we'll put our beacon lights, all total lights on. Just because we're on the road, so we need to keep our beacons on. We're up here. Wait, what? Why did I change? I don't know why I changed tractors. So we're up here. Check recording time. Yeah, 8:07. I'm going to, so yeah, we're going to head up to the farm, and we're going to dump this. Right, this row right here, it's going to be kind of good, for, as I say guys, it's irritating, but we're not going to do it anyway. Okay. 1, 2. We're gonna head up here. We're going past field 14. Now I have been looking at the fields, guys, and the fields look pretty good. They're really big. Which I like it when they're big, because it makes it more realistic. Big fields, big harvesters. I don't know what it is. Well, I love the Fendt tractors. I like, it's so detailed and green and all that, but it's kind of slow going up the hill. And also about traffic. I hate traffic. It's really irritating. Like, you got to watch both ways in case car stopped ramming you or something. Yeah. Warning sign on the tractor there. And we're gonna sit on you. Whoa, dude, jeez, man. Watch where you're driving. I know there's computerised traffic. Oh god. Oh my god, why did that dude have to ram me? It's really irritating. There you go. They will come out of the bush. Ugh. Really hard to drive. Because modding maps, they have a lot of bushes, so you get stuck easily. So you have to watch where you're going. We're gonna park the we're gonna take the whole car harvester down here. And we're going to take it to a field. We're gonna harvest about half of. Oh, I've gone the wrong way. Such an idiot. Oh dear. I am such a noob. Oh, it is this way. Okay. I get lost easy, guys. So, we're going to go down here. And we're going to. I've got quite a bit of money on me. Not that lot. I mean, whoa. We're lost. Are you serious? Oh my god. I hate it when we get stuck. It's really irritating. Ow. I don't know where to go. I mean, literally, I'm lost already. Don't know which way I have to go. That is the dead end. So where field 8? You go down straight down this way. That's cool. Yes, wow. Wow, it's very hard to drive harvesters in when you get lost because you're like most likely to get stuck, so you have to watch where you're going. So you have to watch where you're going, whereabouts you are, and oh my god, are you serious? Oh my god. Sorry guys if it's a bit boring for you, but I'm just trying to drive my bloody tractor to field number 8 to make money. Oh, it's up here all along. Are you serious? Where's this track go? I think this is field number 8. No, I think we're going to go to field number 11. Yeah, we're going to go to field number 11 because I'm a bit lost. I'll find it out later. So, we're going to drive to field number 11, sorry. And we're going to find the entrance. Oh my god, that is the smallest. I think my freaking harvester can fit in there. But is there another way around with this? I think there is. I'm going to turn traffic off. Let's go to traffic off. Because it's just really, really irritating. Yep. And we're going to find another entrance. We're going to turn around. Hopefully. Hopefully we do turn around. We might find a bigger entrance into this field. We're not going to do canola. Where is the bloody entrance? It's a bloody field. Well, where the heck's the entrance to this field? I'm surprised. Okay, we're going to go this way. Field 11 is a no-no. And field 11 is a no-no, and field 8 I'm not sure about to get in there, so I'm not going to get stuck. We're going to head down field 13. Let's see if field 13 is good. That's definitely not way in. Oh my god, these harvests are so slow! Here we go, we come at entrance, no. Oh, this is good. I mean, literally, okay. Okay. We're gonna go down this way. OMG. This is gonna be annoying to get in. So we're gonna have to find the entrance to it. Not sure where, haven't got a clue where it is. Oh my god. I mean, these roads, they're very good. But they're just a bit awkward to get to when you don't know where you're going. It's like this hill, for example. I mean, that's a better entrance. That's a way better entrance. I do not get it, how you get in. Where is the bloody entrance to this field? I'm gonna go down here. Oh, another rocking path. Oh, God. Are you freaking serious? Please don't get stuck. Yay, I didn't get stuck. Yay. Oh my god, this is a rough road. Jeez. This is what it's like. When you drive on off road, it's bumpy. And is this the entrance? Oh wow, we found the entrance, finally! We found the bloody entrance to the bloody field. Right. We're going to detach that and we're gonna start the harvester up. Yeah. We're going to hire the worker because we've got a load of money so we can do the worker job. That is annoying. We're going to hire the worker. Do it. And we're going to hire the worker. Disable. I'm not going to bail because... I'm gonna bell later. Start playing on the harvest. So we're gonna stop there. Run. So we just bought ourselves a JCB, a very the smallest base JCB, the Fast Track JCB 3200. It's very nice. It's a very nice tractor to start off with. It's very strong. It's got lots of horsepower. So we're gonna head back to the farm. We're gonna get the trailer. We're gonna get the tipper, and we're gonna meet the Fent harvester at the field. Yep, this is the right way. 30 miles an hour speed limit. I don't care about speed limit. There's no traffic. I've turned traffic off. It's really irritating when they bump into you. Oh dear, oh dear. It's a really long way, as you can see. Oh, bollocks. Just went the wrong way. I did not check the map. Sorry, guys. So we're going to head back to the farm, get the tipper, and we're going to meet the fence harvester at the field to empty it out and make money. That's what we're doing. That's what we're doing at the moment. And we're up here. And you should see the harvester harvesting the field. It's very nice. There's another field on sale. Fields are really expensive, to be honest. I mean, they're really expensive to buy. Now we are going to do some jobs for other people to other fields to earn a little bit more money. Not too much, but just a little bit more money. Also, I hate this path. It's very good, it's very detailed, but it's very hard when you've got a vehicle with a trailer and you know it's going to go wrong. Why did they put literally, man, why did they put the trailer just there? I mean, seriously? Oh, it probably must have been me. But I don't care. Anyway. So we're going to bash it a little bit. So we're going to... You know what, we're just going to reset it. Right, we're going to go to our tipper. We're going to reset it. There you go. I'm going to go and get... We're going to go and get... okay. So, yeah. Let's see. Is it stuck? Yeah, it is. Oh dear. It is stuck. Bloody hell. The most difficult thing about hiring workers is they're going to get stuck easy in the bush, so. That header trailer. Well, that had to just stay there for we can use it for next time. So we're going to head down to the field. Now, I think there's an easier way to get down it. So if you go down here, take a shortcut. If you go down here, turn this way. Whoops. And, oh, for God's sake. Not that pathway. No, that path. Ah, wrong way. There you go, sharp turn. Can we make it? Can we make it? No, we can't. So go down here. And we'll do a turn. This path right here. I thought there was a path there. That's peak. Okay, we're gonna head into it. Oh, well, that's only a dead end, so we have to go this way. Damn, Daniel! And that's stuck. That's stuck. I have to go and get it. Ah! I am sorting things out on this map. I'm getting used to it a lot. I'm getting used to it. But yeah, I'm getting quite used to this game. This map, sorry. Deer running. Watch it. Deer running. That's funny. It's very detailed. I mean, this tractor is very detailed. The 7200 GCB is very detailed. It's a very good tractor to start off with. I don't go into detail with that. And my bloody worker has... Oh, it's full. That's why. Oh no, it's full. Let's empty it. Because it's just stopped. It's just bloody stopped. Like, out of nowhere, it's just stopped. Out of nowhere, it's just stopped. Anyway, let's go down here. Oh. Oh, yeah. It's just blocked. Oh, dear. Right, we're going to detach that. And we're going to go to it. And we're going to move it. We're gonna move it. Trying to can do its thing. Hard work can put stuff. There you go. We're gonna put it up here. Because it's out of the way. In fact, we're gonna put it where it's harvested. Yeah. So yeah. I'm gonna just do this here. So okay, So. We're going to just, So, this could be a screenshot. This could be a good screenshot, actually. So, guys, we're just going to end the video here, guys. Please, hope you like the video. Please subscribe, like, and comment to my channel to see more weekend, well, weekend videos or gaming videos and vlogs. That's it for me, Mr. Nose Creeper. Bye for now. Boy!